Hi there, this is Paula from Replicon, and these are some of the new features we released in Q3 of 2022. We recently introduced a brand new way of populating timesheets called ZeroTime. ZeroTime taps into the applications that employees use every day, like Google Calendar and Zoom, to assemble information on what they worked on. Then they can use that data to fill in their timesheets more easily, efficiently, and accurately. Employee privacy is protected since only they have access to the collected data. Managers and administrators don't. In addition, ZeroTime's AI and machine learning capabilities mean that, over time, it will learn to associate an employee's tasks with their app usage. This learning can result in timesheets that take zero time to complete. If you're interested in trying ZeroTime, talk to your customer success manager or contact Replicon support. We've added a new landing page option to Replicon that provides approvers and end users with shortcuts to key features like timesheets and pending approvals, and to useful information like time off balances and Replicon's help system. Users can access this new page by clicking the home icon located in the top menu. And they can choose to have this new page display each time they log into Replicon by updating their settings. As part of the new landing page, we've rolled out a new attendance monitoring component available to all shift and schedule managers. Using this component, managers can monitor shift attendance in real time, allowing them to quickly identify lates and absences and find suitable replacements. They can also track who's on a break and who's working and add missed punches. Previously in Polaris, users could only record time against projects that had a status of execute, which was sometimes a problem. Now you can enter time against initiate, planning, or execute status projects. To use this functionality, you'll need to enable it on the project settings page. Note that this is a global setting that applies to all projects in your system. Descriptions of ad hoc line items, also known as custom line items, that are included on a bill, now display on the corresponding invoice, so you and your customers can better understand what that billed amount is for. Ad hoc descriptions already appeared on invoices in Replicon. We've added history tracking to our request evaluation feature in Polaris PPM. You can use this new functionality to see the before and after of any changes made to the request's name, status, description, and requester. Plus, you can view when the change was made and by whom.
If you'd like more information about these features or other features in Replicon and Polaris, please visit replicon.com/help or replicon.com/polaris/help, or select the help link in your settings menu. You can also subscribe to have release information delivered straight to your inbox. To subscribe, click the customer community link, click product updates, and click follow. Then choose the envelope icon and select the every post option.